3 school DIY hacks. 4 pen refills and a ruler can be combined to create an English writing line. DIY a chalkboard with acrylic paint that can be used repeatedly. Transform grid paper and clear tape into a tape measure. Which one do you think would be most helpful for you?